Okay.
Okay, just want to go see you on.
I'm Lawrence, and I'm auditioning for Shrek.
Okay, fantastic. So, Lawrence, the first track we're going to ask you to do for your song is the travel song.
Yeah.
Okay, fantastic. So, if you just want to take 1 minute, just kind of get yourself into the...
Just going to get you to the place that you need to be.
Yeah.
Okay.
And let us know when you're ready, all right? No worries.
Ooh! 40 seconds, 1 second.
Ready.
Fantastic.
Okay, it's going to come in just before Shrek says, okay?
Yeah.
Why me? Why me? Tell me what was my crime? A chat he has a parrot more annoying than a mime. A simple answer would be fine. Why me? Why me? Simple answer would be fine. Won't someone please send me a sign? What did I do to deserve this honestly? This ass of mine is asinine. Why me? Why me? Why me? A simple answer would be fine. Won't someone please send me a sign? What did I do to deserve this honestly? This ass of mine is asinine with you. That'll do, donkey. That'll do.
Okay, thank you. Can we have a listen to the Think I've Got You beat?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's 1 minute 13. So one.
Okay. Okay, so again, it's going to come in just before Shrek does, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
All you think so, that was a sad story, but I've heard better, I'm just saying, A for an effort, thanks for playing. Sad to see a princess suffer, but I had it rougher. Like that time a mob with torches burned my brain to see the scorches. You're just whiny, I had a flaming hiney. As I fled I had to wonder, if I were torn asunder, would an orca go to heaven? Did I mention I was 7? So, I think I got you beat, I think I got you beat. Yeah, 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 I think I got you beat, I think I got you.
So we're just going to ask you to do a few lines for us, and you like to read in? So
I can read in for Fiona.
Okay, cool. So far we've got different parts.
Yeah.
Okay. So if you just imagine Fiona's on stage with you,
yeah.
All right?
Oh!
Are you Princess Fiona?
I am, awaiting a knight so as bold to as rescue me.
Ah, that's nice. Now let's go.
But wait, Sir Knight. I have long awaited this day, and I would first like to know the name of my champion.
Shrek?
Sir Shrek. I pray that you take this favour as a token of my gratitude.
Thanks. All right, let's go.
Now hold us on, Sir Knight. Don't you want to savour this moment? It beeth our first meeting, it must be a wonderful and romantic scene.
Oh jeez, I'm like a crackpot magnet.
You didn't slay the dragon?
It's on my to-do list, come now. Donkey.
Shrek! Dragon!
Run!
Okay, fantastic, thank you very much. We're just gonna ask you a couple little questions, just open it. Firstly, is there any other roles that you're auditioning for today?
No,
just for Shrek. Okay, yeah, cool, fantastic. Has anyone got any other questions?
No.
Okay, fantastic. Thank you. If you can let Lottie know.
Well done, Lawrence.